Last year the Xiaomi Mi A1 was a star in our reviews, the conclusion page in particular. We could recommend the Mi A1 as an alternative to literally every smartphone, from the cheapest droids to the most expensive top dogs. But its reign is over as the maker is launching not one but two sequels. Brace yourselves for the invasion of the Xiaomi Mi A2 and Mi A2 Lite. The Xiaomi Mi A2 is a dual SIM, nano, smartphone that runs a stock, Android 1-based version of Android 8.1 Oreo. It sports a 5.99-inch Full HD Plus 1080x 2160 pixels, IPS LCD panel with an 18:9 aspect ratio and a 2.5D curved glass. The handset is powered by a Qualcomm Snapdragon 660 SoC paired with Adreno 512 graphics chip, up to 6GB of RAM, and up to 128GB of internal storage. It has a dedicated micro SD card slot. As for optics, the Mi A2 gets a dual rear camera setup with high-end camera specifications. The primary 12-megapixel Sony IMX486 sensor comes with 1.25 micron pixels and the secondary 20-megapixel sensor has a 2 micron 4-in-1 superpixel size. Both sensors have the same f1.75 aperture that might help the camera work out great in low light conditions. They also get PDAF and dual-tone LED flash. Front of the smartphone adorns the 20-megapixel Sony IMX376 selfie camera that arrives with fixed focal length, f1.75 aperture, and a soft LED light. In terms of connectivity, the Xiaomi Mi A2 offers 4G LTE, dual-band 2.4 GHz, 5 GHz, Wi-Fi 802.11ac, Bluetooth V5.0, IR emitter, USB Type-C, and Miracast. There is no 3.5mm headphone jack in this smartphone. Sensors onboard the handset include an accelerometer, ambient light sensor, gyroscope, and proximity sensor. Battery capacity on this phone is capped at 3010 mAh. The Mi A2 measures 158.7x75.4x7.3mm and weighs 168 grams. Last year the Xiaomi